Well, on the play again, see if we can dodge that sick Orzhov deck. Ooh, this hand is something. It doesn't really do a whole lot, but if I play this into this, that's kind of a combo, right? Defense plus a pretty sick finisher. I mean, if you counter a 5 or a 6 drop with this, this card is very good. Well, whether I get to that point is not determined yet. I also have this, which can make something small enough so I can block it with the anemones. Drawing Greenside Watcher would be pretty awesome here. Certainly would not be unhappy to see one of those. Well, the only one of those, that is. Let's see what we're battling against. Uh-oh. There were a lot of good black cards running around. Ooh, that's a good draw. Certainly not unhappy to see that either. Alright, Dimir. No 2-drop at least. Well, wouldn't have minded playing Sprite last turn, but this works out. Unfortunately, the Sprite and the anemones, they don't both grow the Elusive Crassus. That's okay. Turn 3 that, turn 4 this or this, depending on what my opponent does, and then have this up on turn 5. Seems like a pretty good start. Yeah, that's not too surprising. Alright, let's. Ooh. Well, I guess I'm gonna play this because it is a rogue, so might as well get to block his guy. My guy can't block anyway, so I might as well attack. Oh. See, look, take one. There we go. Worked out reasonably well. Balustrade Spy, huh? Alright. See what I mill here. My stolen identity? No. Well, if I draw a land, I'm just gonna play it and not. Wait, this guy can't be blocked, of course. I'm not sure why I thought my opponent could block that card. Would not be very good if that was the case. Alright. Let's play this, because that pumps the Crassus again. And hit. This isn't too terrible. If my opponent has Shadow Splice or some other Cypher card, I can always Rapid Hybridization the Spy, because I imagine that's what'll go on. I really do want to hit my fifth land so I can just play this, because as long as I'm ahead on the board, Mystic Genesis is insane. As soon as I get behind on the board, it gets much less impressive. All right, I'm just going to take two here. I could hybridization something, but I don't really need to do that quite yet. Alright. That was not too bad of a turn for me. I wouldn't have really wanted to counter either of those things anyway. Alright, draw. Well, for not drawing land, at least I'm drawing good spells. Alright, I guess I'll mill my opponent for two. Hit a Grisly Spectacle, that's nice. Hit with that. And that is all. So, yeah, I'm not doing too poorly. Yeah, here's where I wish I had my land. Consuming Aberration. Alright. That I can rapidly hybridize if I need to. I think I should probably just do that now. It's not like a 3-3 is really attacking me, and I'm going to need my mana next turn, assuming I draw a land. Let's see. And then next turn, I guess I'd probably hit with the Drakewing also. Wouldn't have minded a land there. Yeah. Might as well. It'll block with get blocked by a Balustrade Spy or a Basilica Screecher, and either of those things I'm reasonably happy with. And then I guess I just play the Anemones because it blocks the Frog Lizard. That also seems fine here. Yeah, he did get to keep a 3-3, but that's alright. Alright. Trample over for a point and play this. I guess I get to mill my opponent for two. Let's see what sweet value we get. Hands of Binding, yeah, that would be an annoying one. I'm a little less happy this turn since drawing a bad one drop is not really nearly as good as drawing a land. Especially with this in hand, since if I ever get to 7 mana, I get to just end the game with the Elusive Crassus, though it doesn't. I don't think my opponent's going to survive till then. Alright, well. Still no bueno, but that's okay since this really does not bother me right now. And I guess playing Greenside Watcher helps. It means next turn I'll hit the land. And this Elusive Crassus is actually getting the job done, so that's pretty sweet. I'm kind of milling my opponent, but not really in any relevant fashion. Ooh, Duskmail, Guildmage, and Spell Rupture. Those are both relevant cards to know about. Alright, and I get to evolve some creatures. So yeah, I actually might be able to win this without using either of the two good cards in my hand. The way it's looking right now, but I guess one removal spell for this, and I'm back to having to win with that. So let's see. I want to just hit the sixth land. Another Biennale Broker. Yeah, that is also acceptable. All right, now I'm just going to trade off with the sprite here, I think, since I'm not going to keep mana up all that often, and certainly dangerous having Dusk Mana Rogue in play with Cypher cards and all that. So I would rather not show my opponent Mystic Genesis or Scarred Goliath, but more the Genesis, since that's the kind of card that is a lot more dangerous if it gets played around. But, I mean, if I have to, I have to. I guess I get to hit with that, and that is all. And now, any land just kills my opponent. If my opponent plays a spell with casting cost 4 or greater, I get to Genesis and pump the Crossus. So that will probably also do it. If my opponent has a removal spell, though, that will do it. It would be kind of cool if I attack my opponent Grisly Spectacles, I counter it and grow the Crossus. Do many attacks? I guess I can attack with Balustrade Spy and Deathcult Rogue, maybe? Or just the Rogue. Alright. I'll take it, I guess. Don't have any Rogues handy. Alright, Leyline Phantom. Yeah, I guess that's fine. I mean, I could have just killed my opponent, but... Ooh, Gridlock. Let's just use the Gridlock. Gridlock's not a card that's easy to play around. So, I don't really care if my opponent knows about it. And then this way I get to win the game and then not have to worry about showing my opponent Mystic Genesis. Since that card is much more easy to play around. Alright, I did not expect to not ever cast the card this game, but I guess I'll take it. What do I see? I guess I could put in a second Keymaster Rogue. They're so hard to cast, but it's got multiple Dusk Mana Rogues. It's not even a great deal for me. Voidwalk is another card because it turns off Cypher cards. I feel like I can race well enough. Actually, I'll take out one of those. As bad as that, though, Keymaster is, this doesn't, I don't think, is going to block all that well either, so.